but it was in me. My childhood day. Oh Lord, many long years ago. Now with the Spirit, now of my Savior, I was filled.
In the childhood, people think I was crazy because I was drawing like all things of wars and fire. I had family in Copenhagen. I was living in Roskilde with my parents. And 2 years ago, I lost my dad. He was always like, hey, you can't be an artist. You need to do something you can live off. And then suddenly, he said before he died, like 2 weeks before or 1 week, he just said, hey, I don't care what you do. Just you need to be happy. Like, I don't think it's anything like that should be like what art is. I just think like people need to find what they like, what they want to get out of it.
Old country wagon, oh, would be.